beginning to see the light, which will feature a couple of sax solos, I believe, in order. Sarah Milton on alto and Nicole Boys on tenor. All right, one of the things that is a somewhat integral part of playing jazz, but the most difficult part about playing jazz, is improvising. And we have a relatively young band. I haven't counted how many seniors, but I don't know how many are there. One, two, three. Yeah, the band of only seniors is relatively young. Which bodes quite well for the future, but it also means that, you know, there's some things that have to be covered in the very beginning, and one of them is improvisation. Improvisation is playing a solo when right now, even in their own head, those people are about to play a solo, right now they couldn't tell you what they're going to play. They know what notes they can choose from, but they don't know in what order or in what rhythm they're going to play them. It's just sort of, it's rather spontaneous. And it's what is the foundation of a whole lot of jazz, especially small group jazz, but big band jazz uses that as well. And we're going to have a whole lot of people tonight who are going to take one of their first, if not their very first, forays into the world of jazz improvisation. And as a vehicle for that, we're going to use a pretty straightforward blues shuffle called Honky Tonk Shuffle.
Thank you.
But there is at least half a dozen people who are taking a massive collective sigh of relief now that their first public jazz improvisation solo is over. It really is a rather difficult thing. That's the part I wanted to save till later. I don't want to tell Mara it was until now. But there's a method to the madness every once in a while. So if you would please indulge me, I'd just like to have the soloist stand up one more time. Could you guys stand up and be recognized, please? Sure. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming. I hope you enjoyed both halves of the evening, and we may do this again next year. Take it easy. Thank you.